In African historiography of the osteographicality of these fragmentalizations of ossificationality of these specimens.
These! We know. Well, we know because we know. We know because we wrote it, and it is known that what we know is written, and what we write is known. Now, I would be remiss if not to mention that this momentous discovery, somewhat contentious by certain circles. In fact, it has been considered to be a so-called entrenched in neo-colonial bias. The Black Atlantic and Middle Passage scholars, the Black Radical Tradition scholars, the Black feminists, and the list goes on. But whether we call these artifacts or ancestors is irrelevant. When we all must agree, in fact, no one can deny that this treasury of Osseous relics provides such rich data. Ancef Alice Kobet Keshkovidibo Bom Chikabeda, Africa. Hem Kastudo with Gipkis has Holododo Ewe, Antain Tainto Tot Tete Fotomosh Kabeda. Yoruba Tete Palamses, Hemens Homo Osilo Coxina Mekens, Alet Ot Hebetaba Memory Eben, Akar Bones.
Thank you.